evaluate integral of x into root over 1 plus 2x square dx. Okay, so here we are going to take substitution as inside function. Here inside function is 1 plus 2x square. Put 1 plus 2x square as t, that is equal to t. Now differentiate this. One differentiation is 0, 2 into x square differentiation is 2x into dx, that is equal to dt. Okay, now in the question, what we want actually, we want only x dx. Therefore, x dx is dt divided by 4. Therefore, the given integral reduced to root 1 plus 2x square is t, and x dx is dt by 4. Now, 1 by 4 is constant of integration. It will go out. Integration root t can be written as t to the power 1 by 2 into dt, that is equal to 1 by 4 into t to the power 1 by 2 is t to the power 3 by 2 by 3 by 2 plus c. 2 1s are 2 2s are cancelled, 2 3s are 6. 1 by 6 into t to the power 3 by 2 plus c. As I told, always final answer should be in terms of x. Therefore, what is t? T is nothing but 1 plus 2x square whole to the power 3 by 2 plus c is the final answer.